Let us start with the first question. Question is evaluate. So when they say evaluate, you just need to use laws of exponents, like 3 power minus 2. Very good, Aaron, that you have written 3 upon 1 power minus 2 or 1 upon 3 power 2. As we know, the law is a upon b power minus m equals b upon a power m. Is this thing clear, Sana?
Yes.
Okay. As I can see that you have done rest of the two parts also wrong, I would request you to do the correction of that first. Then we will discuss.
Okay.
So before moving to the next part, let me just tell you, if the power is small, which can be solved, so it is better to solve it. So we can write this part as 1 upon 9 also. Is this thing clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Moving on to the next part, -4 power -2. So since our law is in fraction, a upon b power minus m, so we need a denominator. So denominator right now is 1. Now we are just removing negative power. Okay, so even if the number in itself is negative, it hardly matters. So the answer is 1 upon -4 power 2. Now we don't write negative number in the denominator. So we can write it as 1 upon 4, negative in the middle, power 2, or we can write it as minus square is positive, 1 square is 1, 4 square is 16. So answer is 1 upon 16. Is this thing clear, both of you?
Yes.
Okay. I didn't kindly do that correction. Moving on to the next question, 1 upon 2 power minus 5. Minus, yeah. So right now, thing is in fraction, power is in negative. So we need to make the power positive. So this thing applies in higher classes also. If you are in class 9th or 10th, if a question ends in a negative power, you have to make it positive by reciprocating the base, that is 2 upon 1 upon 2. That is 2 upon 1, that we can write it as 2 power 5. And 2 power 5, you can solve it or you may not solve it, that's perfectly fine. Okay. But 2 upon 5 is better because denominator 1 can be removed. Okay, copy this thing.